स्टूडेंट, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन चैप्टर 6 अप टू पेज नंबर 63. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व नेक्स्ट पेज 64 एंड 65. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट. हियर सम पिक्चर्स गिवन. यू कैन सी दैट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ जंक, वेस्ट, प्लास्टिक, न्यूज़पेपर, आयरन एटसेट्रा. नाउ लुक देम. First picture, waste plastic. Second, nail. Waste iron. Third, waste paper. You can see that different kind of waste material. These are germs. Now, come to the next. Here you can see that rate list is given, kind of junk and price of 1 kg. Means waste paper, price of 1 kg waste paper 5. Second, kind of junk, newspaper, price 8 per kg. Third, iron, price 15 per kg. Brass 190 per kg. Plastic 18 rupees per kg. This is Jinu rate list. Now, how much will Jinu pay for 63 kg plastic? Here you can see that cost of 1 kg plastic 12 rupees. How much? 12 rupees. So cost of 63 kg plastic will be 63 multiply 12. Now how will we multiply these numbers 63 multiply 12? Let's see. Here we can write like this. How? 63 equal to 60 plus 3, 12 equal to 12 plus 2. We break down these number into tens and ones. Now, 12, you can see that. Now, write like this. You have to make a box. Now, 60 and 3 and 12 equal to 10 and 1. How to multiply 63 and 12? Let's see. You have break down these numbers. Now 10 multiply 60 equal to 600. Similarly 10 multiply 3 equal to 30. Now multiply 60 and 3 with 2. Let's see. 60 multiply 2 will be 120. Next 3 multiply 2 will be 6. Now we have done multiplication, but last step is pending. Now let's see how after multiply these number we need to total it. So we will add 600, 30, 120 and 6. Now sum of these number will be, let's see, 600, 120, 30 plus 6. What will be? 756. Is that clear? What? Price of 1 kg plastic was given and you have to find out 63 kg plastic. So for this we have multiplied 63 and 12 by breaking down these numbers into tens and ones, and after multiply we add total. Now how much will Jinu pay for 63 kg plastic? Cost of 1 kg plastic 18 rupees. Here you can see that. Next, now cost of 63 kg plastic will be, let's see how can we find out. Similarly, as we solved first question, now we will apply same procedure in that question. Let's see. We will break down 63 and 18. Now write like this. 63 equals 60 and 3, 80. 10 plus 8. Now first multiply 60 multiply 10, 600, then 3 multiply 10, 30. After multiplying with 10, now we will multiply with 8. Now 60 multiply 8 equal to 0 and 8 6 are 40, so 480, and 3 multiply 8, 3 8 are 24. Now add them. 600, 480, 30, 24. Now the sum will be 1134. how much? 1134. Is that clear? Now questions. First question, to whom should Kiran sell plastic? You can see that after solving both sums, you can conclude and you can write here answer. Now question number second, why? You have to give reason for this. Second, who will pay less for plastic? So you have to write either Jinu or Dinu. So after calculation, what will you conclude? You have to write who will pay less for plastic. Okay, is this clear?